into Plumlee. Dozier back to Plumlee. That's it. Dozier knows what he's doing. Has a nice assist.
Second night of a back-to-back with both games at high altitude. It's going to be a tough one, but I remember Rudy T telling us one time after we beat the Jazz in Utah, he said there's no better feeling than getting on the airplane.
That's more like it. He had a great quote in the paper, didn't he?
Yeah, he sure did.
Jokic turns.